It's just like last time. The Scorn are swarming the monastery.
Yes, they're trying to break in. There are Taken occupying the interior.
Bet you the Scorn hate this curse as much as we do.
Sympathy for the devil, huh?
Suppose so. I never minded the Elixni. The Scorn don't seem so different.
Well, we'll go take a look at the monastery.
Oh wow. Guess I'm gonna have to clear this area.
Alright, breakfast is over.
Not from McDonald's!
No, my wife cooked pancakes and sausage and grits and eggs.
Oh.
The enemies are definitely getting creepier.
Yeah. Remember, there's three types of enemies. Taken, Cabal, and and they're always fighting each other.
Yep, plays up to my advantage sometimes.
Yeah. I'm streaming right now, Destiny 2. On Twitch.
Exploding animals. I don't get streaming really. I don't know why people want to watch other people play video games.
Sometimes it's helpful. Because you get to see people do mistakes that you don't do from learning what they do.
If you're trying to get past the level.
Yeah. Most of the time, these recordings go in YouTube. Import them to YouTube on my streams. The ones that are worthy.
These spree things are ugly, but when they explode, it's pretty mean.
Yeah.
flashlight just comes on when it wants to.
What's that?
Flashlight only comes on in the dark.
Yeah, I think so.
Thank you.
Like right now, I'm in the quest. My FPS is 180, 177.
There you go.
Yeah. But, you know, think about it. My monitor can only do 144, so... That's the hurts it can do, but the FPS is pretty high. It could reach up to 200, but... I don't know if it's truly doing that high, because, like I said, my monitor can only do 144. Hertz.
Nicely done. Let's see if that ritual is any different. This is a resurrection ritual. We gotta go. The rift is destabilizing.
Oh, I missed it. Fucking shit. Oh my god, I gotta start off.
Get money if people watch your stream?
Sometimes. Sometimes they do. Just depends. A lot of people follow him, but I never see them all.
This is a resurrection ritual.
Kate is dead.
Oh.
We gotta go. The rift is destabilizing.
No! God freaking crap! Oh my god, I gotta do this so well. You know what, I wanna wait for my super to pop.
You get your ass kicked, huh?
Hmm?
You get your ass kicked, huh?
Well, it's kind of silly because it's like I'm trying to escape and you're trying to jump over these platforms and the damn thing pushes you off the platforms is where you drop to your death.
Gotcha. Can't be damaged during Super King.
No. So sometimes I'll pop my super just because I'm down to like slither of health and I have no way to get it out or evade. So I just pop my super. You know, you always try to not to pop your super, but when you have to, you do it.
I think this is a resurrection ritual.
I'm gonna figure out who,
the rift is destabilizing.
This guy's voice is... The blue guy?
Yeah.
It's an actor's voice.
What? How did I die? Oh my god, I used my super and I still died. What the? That's bullshit. This game sometimes stupid.
First time I heard myself talk. Looks like my character never spoke.
Oh yeah, yeah. You'll finally hear it, yeah. I know occasionally you'll get... That's the first time I ever heard my character talk.
Solstice key fragment, what's this one?
We gotta go. The rift is destabilizing.
Oh, I made it. Finally.
Petra, we just shut down that ritual again.
No differences from last time.
None that I noticed.
Send the mission capture anyway. We're routing everything through Rasputin for deep analysis.
Ask him to pull data for cross-reference on resurrection rituals. Anything from the Dreadnought and Luna.
Got it.
Mission complete. I gotta leave for a little bit. Getting some lunch or breakfast, whatever you want to call it. I'll be back.
Alright.
What I gotta do first before... I just finished the mission, so... Oh, okay, good. So it just put me back to the spot.